shoes, match your pants. Then pants, match the belt, match your shirt. This shirt, match her skirt, and then her skirt, match the hat.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back this week. We got another vlog. I don't know how long it's going to be, but we're about to head to the Dallas Market. I don't know exactly what it's called, but it's at Grandscape. We're waiting for AO right now, but peep the fit today. So we got the yellow shades on today. We got the Rat Man tee. Got the shorts with the Crocs. That's what we got today.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town. And I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually, I don't do this.
These are nice quality too.
So we still walking, and really we're just going through and looking at a couple of things like here. Yeah, so out here, and we're out here just looking at all the different stuff right now. And there's a couple different vendors that got different things. Like,
this might be a little bit.
Yeah. I like this right here. This is pretty tough. Yeah, we're just looking at stuff right here. Come on. Well, we're just walking through right now and finding different brands and what they have to offer out here, because they don't usually do a lot of this stuff out here. So, I mean, they do, but we usually miss a lot of it because we're not here. But we're going to see if we're going to try and see if I find my brother out here. I don't know if we will, though. We're going to see if we will. But, I don't know. Yeah, look, they got some real nice stuff with this one. Look at this one, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see this jacket. This one is tough right here. Yeah, let me see if y'all can get a good full view of it. That's a tough jacket right here. I know y'all saw that jacket. That jacket was pretty tough. But we're trying to get AO to catch up with us. But AO keep walking off, so I don't really know if we're gonna have her the whole vlog. But we're gonna have her for a nice amount of the vlog. I don't know where she keep going. She keep videoing everything real slow. But hold up.
Baby, I wonder. Baby, I wonder,
I'm just talking really, y'all. I'm not even talking about much.
Put your sweats on me. Yeah. I got the plug, I made the coffee clean. I'm talking late night for ya. Let me lay a great time on ya. Don't hesitate, no, don't you. Just say you will.
We're gonna stick with AO and we're gonna see what she finds today. You find anything? Sorry. Okay, what is it? We're gonna have to do here. Low key, the purple. The purple is tough. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but the purple jean. Just give me like that, like ASAP Rocky vibe right there. Now I'm going back through right now because I feel like I missed a couple things on the first roundabout. Yeah, they got some nice stuff out here because I don't know if you can see this. But that's a billionaire boys club shirt. They got a pink pocket on it. That's pretty nice. I'm not even gonna lie to you. They got a lot of nice stuff out here though.
So they got like little mini bear, but this is tough, bro. Low key. Those are tough.
Those are tough.
All right, y'all. We're chilling right now, but we mostly looked everything. It's just a lot of vintage clothing out here. A lot of different things you can find out here, but you know, if you want to find some stuff, definitely come out here. But it's a little windy and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah.
It's a little windy and things like that, so I'm probably gonna back out there, but we're just chilling right now. Hey, y'all, I just found some tough pieces. Hold on. Y'all gonna see this in a minute. Hold on.
Look at these pieces, y'all. These are tough. And they all different too. I think that's my favorite because it got the Western in. But these pieces are tough right here. I don't even know what this material is called. But the way this is made is tough. Oh, what's up?
Hey y'all, I just found another tough piece. Look at this.
Look at this piece right here. This is tough. In the back. The back got this on it. That's a tough fit right there. Tough piece right there. Look at this Dolphin hoodie right here, bro. That's some tough. Look at the color on that. Hey, look at the back. Bro, this is over tough right here. At the NFL patch on it. Man, you know, that's pretty tough, bro. They got a lot of tough pieces here. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Got the Cowboys. I don't know what that one is, but that's tough too. Y'all can't really see much because it's real windy out here, but look at these sweaters. These are tough too. If you know how to wear them with the right thing, they're nice. Here, we definitely see something in that. Hold up. They're not hot like workwear, bro. And they got the Carhartt jacket out here. The Carhartt jacket is tough. Oh, these are tough. Look at, oh yeah, no, look at this one. With the tattered bottoms. This one is tough right there. It's a Tommy Hilfiger sweatshirt. Hold on. That's a Tommy. Oh, y'all can't even see it. That's a Tommy Hilfiger. Hold up, y'all can't even see it, bro. Tommy Hilfiger sweatshirt. Look at the hardware. That's crazy. That's crazy, bro. And the clips. That's wild. Your hoodies are just fine. These are tough. The Omni on them and the bottoms, they go all the way flat. These are real nice. Oh yeah, those are tough.
All right, y'all, it's been fun. We've been here for a good minute. Ooh, dang. We've been here for a good minute and now we're going home. Bro. Look at this car right quick. Look at this car right here.
Ooh, that's tough.
But we're walking out. It was pretty good. I'm not even gonna lie, it was nice. But we're walking out. It's the end of the vlog. We walked around and seen all the clothes here. Ayo's getting something right now. She'll be back in a minute. We'll see when we get home. But it fit today. But I mean, y'all can't really see it. We got the jean shorts on with the crafts again. I'll see if I can give y'all a fuller fit. But it was pretty fun. I hope they have another one. I'm looking for mostly rings and stuff when I come here, so when I come and see a lot of clothes, that's cool, but I'm looking for other things. So it's starting to rain a little bit out here, so we're probably gonna check it in and go home. But Ayo right now, she's going to go get a couple things, and after that, we're gonna head home. So I'll see y'all then.
This whole thing is wild, bro. All the way above you, all the way over there. Look at the whole thing. Like, literally the whole thing. Look, I ain't never seen. Look at this. It's a black and white. I don't know if y'all can see the fish. It's black and white. I've never seen that one. That's crazy.
All right, y'all. I'm heading home right now. We just left from there. We stopped a couple places, but this is the end of the vlog. I really need y'all to go like, share, and subscribe this new video. I'm on the road to 1K, and we ain't gonna get there if y'all not following, so. I'll see you on the next video.